Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
The Lost Hero, Prem Krishen. Prem Krishen Malhotra, a simple-looking, talented actor who had an image of a boy next door. He was seen in a few films, but eventually became the lost hero of Bollywood. Let's know all about him. He was born on 5th July 1953. He's the son of late actor Prem Nath and Bina Rai. His father's sister, Krishna, married actor-director Raj Kapoor. And because of this relationship, Prem Krishen is related to the big Kapoor family. Prem Krishen went to Hill Grange High School on Peddar Road in Mumbai. He followed his parents. He was seen in the 1977 film Dulhan, Wohi, Piya, Bhaye of Rajshri banner. He was seen in other films like Jai Vijay, Ali Baba Marjina, Hamare Tumhare, Guest House and some others. But he did not see the same success in other films like he had seen in Dulhan, Wohi, Piya, Bhaye. With time, he moved on to becoming a producer. He turned into a television and film producer and the owner of Cinevistaas Limited. His company is known to have produced television series like Kathasagar, Gul Gulshan Gulfaam, Junoon, Dill Mil Gayye and Bepannaah. He's also the producer of films like Garv, Pride and Honor, Shh of 2003 and Ye Mohabbat Hai.
Kashi Trivedi, Arjun Ranawat naam hai mera. Main maut ko takiya aur kafan ko chadar banakar odta hoon.
He definitely is a powerful man in the film industry. But the fact is, he started his journey as an actor. And with time, he eventually became the lost hero of Bollywood.
Bollywood ki aur bhi entertaining kahaniyan, sirf Page 3 Reporter par.